coisa, cara. As amam de foot, cara. Se a gente fez drive no next to Kansas, we had a northbound pulling.
Point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Looks like a westbound manifest. And this was a 3x1 westbound manifest on the Emporia Sub, Wilder Road, Holiday, Kansas. This looks like an eastbound grain coming off the Topeka Sub. Third. Zero westbound grain empty on the Topeka Sub getting onto the Emporia Sub at Holiday Wilder Road. Tier 4 leader. This was a 3x0 westbound manifest on the Emporia Sub, Holiday, Wilder Road. Sounds like we're gonna have a meet. We have a westbound S train coming, and it sounds like we got it eastbound behind me. Meet right here. Read by zero. He's bound. Back. Holiday, Wilder Road. Road, eastbound Z train, and Emporia Sub, Holiday, Wilder Road. Our westbound stack train has started back up with the War Bonnet and the CSX. Pretty sure this is a double stack train. Means it's probably got, it had four on the point, so it probably has four as mids also. Speaking of mids, here they are. And it got a KCS and a Bonnet. So this is a 4x3. This was a 4x3x0 westbound stack train on the Emporia sub. Water roll. Westbound manifest. This is the eastbound, the meet. And that was a 2x0 westbound manifest on the Emporia sub, Wilder Road, meeting this eastbound bear tape. Thank you. sub, Walter Rose Holiday.